When talking about the reach envelope, this is the area that a worker can reach comfortably while maintaining minimal deviation from a neutral position. We should always try to keep frequently used items within close proximity to our body. This is called the primary zone. Reaching from the primary zone out to extended arm's length would be referred to as the secondary zone. Look at your work area to see if you can recognize items that belong in your primary zone and those that could be placed in your secondary zone because they are not used as frequently. Work height refers to the working height of the worker in relationship to the task being performed. Proper working height depends on the type of work being done and the tools being used. However, a good rule of thumb is to work with elbows at 90 degrees and no pressure on the back from leaning. You should be able to relax your neck and shoulders by keeping work the correct distance in front of you, no reaching, and keeping your wrists in a neutral position. No one is created equal in size, so it is very important to implement adjustable working height stations whenever possible, especially when worker stations are shared with others.